Dear brothers and sisters, I am Father Alexander Zelinsky. I am responsible for EWTN Ukraine, and I am in our chapel in Kyiv, where is our office of EWTN Ukraine. We, all the people in Ukraine, are in not easy time for us, very difficult time for us, the time of war, the time when many people feel fear, many people feel distress. And we want to thank you for all of your prayers for us, for all of your support. We want to ask you for prayer. We don't know what will be our future, but we believe that we are in the hands of God. We want to trust God, and we want to ask you for this prayer for us, for our country, for our people, and also for our EWTN Ukraine's team. We as EWTN Ukraine try to preach this good news, the God's hope. We try to support people, and please help us through your prayers, through your support. I want to invite you to now for some short prayer, for prayer Our Father. May this prayer will be this common prayer which we want to send to our Father who are in heaven. Our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Thank you, brothers and sisters. Please pray for us. We want to trust in God, that He is with us, that He will help us to come through these difficult times. May God, Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, God bless you. Amen.